What got you interested in the creative field?
It's funny, for me, I just always responded to the idea that I don't want to do what everybody else is doing, and everybody else in my family either wanted to be a doctor or an engineer. And I was never good at math, so maybe that helped. I knew I needed something else to make money in life and sustain myself, and I also don't like the sight of blood, so I just knew instantly being a doctor was never for me.
That's out.
Yeah, for me, I went down that path. You know, I went to MIT, and I got a joint degree in chemistry and sociology of science, and I was like, I'll figure out medical school, and really it was just a process of realizing how unhappy I was in someone else's life path, you know, in a life path that wasn't meant for me, and realizing that the life path I was meant to be on was creative. And it took me a long time because I do have a very solid analytical left brain, you know, so I was really good at math and science, and I was really did well in school, but I was, you know, unhappiness is really also really easy to notice. So mm-hmm. When I was just miserable after college, I was like, maybe I should try something else. So
what then got you into the entertainment industry? You could have done so many other things. So why that?
Well, I started as an actor because I didn't think MIT was hard enough, so I became an actor. and I did a lot of stage. I did indie films, student films, stuff like that in Boston. And then, you know, wanting to work more as an Asian American artist, I moved to LA to try to pursue TV and film, in which I then played nurses and doctors on episodic TV. But transitioning into writing was really about realizing I had stories of my own I wanted to tell, and I didn't want to spend my life bringing other people's stories to life, and finding that artistic, that writer voice in me that had things to say.
For me, I grew up an only child, so I didn't really I couldn't make friends very easily, and I found catharsis in storytelling. And I guess I was lucky when I was a kid. I knew that storytelling was fun, and I found sort of a release, you know, very early on in life, so I knew what I wanted to do. I didn't know exactly which medium I wanted to go into, whether it was features, whether it was TV, whether it was theater, but I knew I wanted to be a writer, thankfully, pretty early on.